technology will play havoc with live attendances. Anyway, welcome. I think everybody that I know sitting here is fairly versed or have heard me before, so I'm not even going to talk about Sarod or Indian classical music and just get into it. Well, finally, spring is here. And I had labeled this as a spring concert, talking to John. And I want to do some spring melodies. As you know, in Hindustani classical music, we have spring ragas. And I had thought about playing a few. And so first, I want to start off with a melody or rag called Shuddh Basant. Now, most of you have heard of Basant, and that's very different from what I'll play. It's a septatonic rag, and you'll find that it's a bit of a mellow tone, but yet it has this high note and the brightness of spring. So I'll play a few notes, and then you'll hear the how the rag progresses. So what I'll do is I'll play alap, jod, and then that establishes the fundamentals of the rag, and then do something in slow tintal and go from there.